Hello video editors, welcome to Storitium. In this short Premiere Pro Basics tutorial, we're going to look at three ways to freeze your video using the frame hold options. You could use this to create a snapshot effect, or maybe extend the duration of a title animation. And besides that, there are so many other ways that you could use this effect, so this is a must know for every video editor. Okay, enough talking, let's move over to Premiere and start some editing. Inside Premiere, I've already got a clip on the timeline that we're going to freeze right at this point. Let's look at the first option, which is the frame hold option. First, make sure that the playhead is at the point that you want to freeze. Then select the clip on the timeline that you would like to freeze and right-click on it for video options and then select Add Frame Hold. That will cut the video clip in two parts. On the left, the clip as it is, and on the right, a frozen video of the frame on the position of the playhead. The second part gets the rest of the clip as the standard duration, but if you want, you can also extend this. The second option is the Insert Hold Frame Segment. And for this one, also go to the point that you would like to freeze, then right-click and select Insert Frame Hold Segment. This will also split the clip in two parts at the point of the playhead. But here, Premiere will also add a 2-second frozen frame between the two parts. And this will also split and separate the audio track. If you want, you can also extend the duration of the frozen part between the other two. You can do this by holding the Ctrl key combined with the left mouse button and then drag the frozen clip to the right to extend it. Let's look at the third option, and that is exporting a frame. And also for this one, we first need to put the playhead at the point that we want to freeze. And then here at the bottom of the program monitor, you'll find this camera icon, which you can use to export a single frame. If you want, you can change the name of your export here. And you'll also need to select a format. Mostly, I would use JPEG or PNG. That's suitable for most cases. And then there's also the option to select a directory for your exports. And we've also got the option to import the frame directly into the current project. And now if I click OK, I will find the image here inside the project panel. I could now cut the clip on the timeline and separate them and then place the screenshot between the two parts. And as you can see, we've now got the same result that we got with the other two options. And by the way, also here, you can extend it by holding the Ctrl key combined with the left mouse button. And that's it for this quick Premiere Pro Basics tutorial where you have learned how to freeze your videos with hold frame and export frame options. I hope you enjoyed it, and if you did, then please like the video, that really helps a lot. As always, thanks for watching, and I hope you have a wonderful day.